clan, make sure you bring your kitty. Any kitty with this, just make sure it's kitty, okay, kitty? We're just gonna just be training session. So good, I would like this little village, but not got good memory. Not bad. Okay, hello, my fake opponent. Build up to such a coin. Okay, let me just check something. Oh, hi, William. Sorry, I'm not the best at building. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad. I'm actually trash at building. Jesus! That was the longest time ever. It took me 54 seconds. Okay. Just so you guys know, I'm actually kind of garbage. What? Like, this is an actual outrage at how bad. I was getting better, but I'm not. Boom, you see? Done. Now, you guys can see how it's like not editing most of the time, and if it is, it's like the wrong way. So that took me like 2 minutes to do. I'm so bad. Yeah, it's gonna be like way back. You see how bad I am? I'm like just thinking on just pickaxe my way through. Jesus help. William, you see how slow you are at start? Look how bad. I'm just gonna go back to Korea. William, you in the chat still? My front. Yeah, still here. This still working. William, write in chat. This still on? William, can you write in chat if this is still on? Because something really bad just happened. It said my broadcast stop. William. Is it still on? I think it actually is. Yes, yes, good. Okay, well, seems to actually just... Well, you can see my terrible skills in action. William, are you in the kit clan? William? Are you in the kit clan? My bum had a thumb in it. It's bubblegum. He stick me.
2020 sucks so bad.
What's in it?
Working on a weekend like you.
Okay. Seems like we got hollow head, guys. No, yes. Yes, no, yes. Yes, no, yet. Oh, yeah. You think we can get this up? Very much a shot in 2020. My bum is weird. As a bum and I'll use my thumb to get some hair out of that. Yeah, tons of kids. This is basically a normal day of Fortnite for me. You drop in, you get your chest, it gives you a really bad gun. Hunt rifles aren't bad, I'd be like, for the first bit. Fishies betrayed to us, by the way, so we're now team kit. What's he? Hi, Cameron. Jesus! Everybody's talking. Talk, talk. Let's see, talk, talk. Talk, talk. It's kind of trash, but I actually think I'll be able to kill somebody if this look. You're actual trash. How did I just do that? Okay, a black. Okay, that is so racist. Cameron, just stay in this one. Not the beast, come on. Wait. A glitch, you drink the big pot, go to the chest, and you won't get minis. But that dude tried to trick you, because then they're like, phew, relief. But when you go up here, you go up to their chest, and guess what they get in it? Let's see what they get in it. I'm gonna get a hunt rifle, probably. Or not. Stay tuned for Jack Jesse the Gun Horror. Come and stay in the kit clan, and I'll hunt you down. When I find you, you won't be going back to school ever. There's global warming for you. You never go back to school. And if you will be dead, I want you down. That is what I said to your mum last night. I said that I will hunt you down. She said that is okay. Me gets a 99 HP, 99, now 100 health, 100 shield. When I find a med kit and use that. Where is everybody actual? My question's about to be answered, probably. Campfire! Get wrecked. Cabbages, what am I thinking right now? Every single cabbage. I'm pretty sure if you get every single one of these achievements done in one game, it'll reward you with some supercharge. That's actually what I think happens. I think that's how you get supercharged. You do every one of your challenges in a single map. Okay, then you try. If I had 300 wood right now, I would actually just lose it. I harvest all my material. I harvest them all, and then I hoard them for myself. I hoard materials. I hoard materials. Give me all these materials. I hoard materials. I hoard materials. I think I've got enough mats. Wait, give me 1 second. I have flashbacks off the war. Wait, just give me 1 single second. These flashbacks are bad and they are off the war. I fought well and served my country well. I have a flashback off the wall. It was tough to get through, but single-minded, I got through it. Oh, we do the song of Kermit. Oh, yes, we do. Upgrade our weapon. After all, it makes your spirits want to fall. This is for a challenge that I have been wanting to do. Great goals for 14k EXP. And that's a quick challenge, so get me all this EXP. Now I need a fishing rod for me. Then I search a supply drop past the water of this land, and then I catch 3 fish. Search a supply drop, deal damage. I have my pistol, deal all the damage. Let me catch a fish. Oh my gosh, it's just 1 dish. Oh, Jesus Christ, give me these fishing rods now. I must search it for a fish. Okay, I like this dish. I must search it and I will grab this fish. I will also eat it. I will eat my baby. Oh, I hate these little fishies. How am I getting so lucky? Wait, I need my baby. Baby! I'll carry you, then I'll probably eat you mid-game. Just for, you know, all the hell. Also, global warming. I'm going to risk it. Please give Papa his pistol. This island is garbage. And so is the Isle of Tico. There's a glitch for Fortnite. I actually think you should be tacking on a boat if you do it, and then that gun bit comes. Fortnite maybe would think that you're speed tacking. Whoa, how is there already 12 people left? I actually just noticed that. You guys noticed, like, I'm actually just the only dumb guy here. Come on, don't even call it off. So I've did 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so I need a supply drop is basically what I'm saying. Oh look, seems like I'm up weeping woods. Seems like it's gonna get way more revealed later on. Oh. This pistol mania. Pr- pretty sure I've got enough babies to eat my game. Yeah, I'm gonna eat all these babies. And they belong to Tico. Tico, Tico, the fish boy. He's the fish boy, he's the fishy boy, he's the fishy boy. Okay, guys. A, I enter this house. A, I enter this house. B, I don't. I'm gonna go with B. Red. Stay here. Kick a little bit, now kick a little bit. I am in reverse mode. My job is to win without the fish. And. Oh, geez. So I need to search a drop. Oh, yeah, I need to get some time to deal some damage with these pistols. You see, because that's just you and me punching me every set. No, 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 we don't want that. So, in like 15 seconds, I would say, Fire Duck's gonna come in, starting at least like 5 seconds after now. So, in 7 seconds, when that goes, Storm comes in. Okay, get me calculations, but on. Maybe it happens in a minute or 2 minutes. Wait, actually I was right. Huh. Ha! La 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 la! La 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 la! Oh my god, too numb. Okay guys, we're gonna, oh, there's a kid! This could actually help me with one of my other challenges. This could be 2 challenges in one, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna wait for that. Oh, no, no, no. I have to do it before that drop. That's a challenge. Okay, let's see. You know, let's see, actually. This is all that you're getting cut. Let's see over here. Right, you can go see that. And then all they'll have to do is deal damage with my pistols. Definitely not gonna see anything else. I just need to deal damage so I can't kill them. My pistol. Oh, then. Oh, this kid is not bad. Okay, how am I gonna hit this guy with a pistol? Is, if my eyes not deceive, that'd be a kid. You all know the Jack be on top. Like Jack Cahumbas. Discovered the Jack. Ah, hit him for 40. Yeah, I'm doing pistol only right now. So you could get a free kill. Thanks for shielding up. What? Yes! I used him. Seems like I do need me a worker. With e-pistol. Yeah. No! No, please add it up to me. Yes! Yes! EXP supercharge. So it seems like that is how you get EXP supercharge. You do all your punch cards in one game, guys. Guys, right? It's something like range it, just like you. William, come on your PS4 too. Well, you know you got it. That game took way over 13 minutes, so. Let's get Tino. Okay, EXP supercharge, let's see it. Oh, another comment, let me see. Later. Okay, not EXP supercharge, but made. I'll probably have it after this game. I've made a supercharge, I think. So I need to place top 10, and I need assault rifle. Eliminate my orders, and I have to use steel potions. And I have to deal damage with SMG. So I can just get to max yield straight away, so that's going to be an easy 14k. And if I can do that, I'd basically be your cat. So that's very good. And we'll land it riggedy riggedy rig! For the games I rigged, I'll get to drive. I give you five, you say, a five. If you can, that is your plan. This is what I'm doing. Right. Go. You honestly think you're trying me to a battle? Hilarious! Actually, it's so funny. Yeah, it's so funny. Can I gather some cabbage? Okay, I want to throw in my cabbage. Oh, come on, you can't gather pumpkins and they're still there on farm ground. An outrage, as I call it. Okay, so it seems like I have a group of marauders over there. A group of marauders. Clang, 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 clang. Group of marauders. I'm gonna kill all the marauders. Is that for me? Thanks.
You know what it is?
A new charger?
Extra long charging cable.
Thanks. Actually, really was thinking to get that. Cause see... Okay guys, we're going to find these marauders and we're going to clap them. Thanks! I've also got a new charger. Oh, my gameplay is going to be a little bit more better. Don't drive your boat along, Captain. Okay, I thought they were marauders, but it's the fence. Okay. Fishy on me. Copyright is gonna strike. Copyright, but you cannot write. Jesus, that was trash. Yeah, I'm literally watching two boats fight. Jesus, that was so close. Should I just rush these guys and kill both of them? So we'll start again. Seems like this is going to be a new place for rescue soon. Okay. After this, I'm going to go and replay more and see if I can. For the two bits of ammo. Shouldn't it be why your punch cards like open these types? Okay. Take that pot. Oh, the other place is just night. No, I don't know why. Because it's mass night. That's gonna be his best warning shot ever. Then I auto bolt. Here's my axe. Call it the take the local. GG's, you saved my life anyway. I'm sure we paid you, never mind. But hey, I'm not that kind of guy. I don't pay people back for doing my bidding. I didn't really ask for it anyway. It's not a thing to pay back for. Like, you could have easily let him kill me. But you thought I was a kill stealer. And that got you straight to hell! Along with my pistol in your feet. Okay, so I need to get to top 10. Please, both microphone and audio. Just be singing, it's just popping up. Your microphone and audio is never ringing, then you have that. La. Like, please, I just don't want it. Okay, assault rifle. This is what I've challenged. Oh no, he fishy on me, got a place to be. Oh, I'm so sorry. You bought. I'm so bad too. So hey, if I'm bad and you're bad, we're actually equal. Just you've got the bot, not the aim. Yes. Easy. Yeah, is he bring your charger?
Yeah.
Nice. I was really wanting a sorry for them. Okay, so where was that marauder drop? Like, yeah, here. Probably it was over there.
Yeah.
You
can stand beside
and put. Probably. Ooh, that's dummy. I'm a bow here. Cost man, your his Fortnite. Be fishy on me. Got a place to. Llama kind. Oh, we start to what good kind. Oh, yes, llama. Oh, yes, we pay to you as a cat. Let's give you a bedding. Mama in a shack and at his back. Dad do a slide and do my face up on the ground. Hiya, hiya. Find me my brothers, I need to kill them all. This is the camera order spot over here, I feel like it. All game, I've just been trying to find some marauders to kill. Like, no lie. All game. Wanting to kill a few of them. I'm pretty sure these kids are doing their work. Kids, step away. Yeah, you see? This is a marauder spot, because that's... Like, marauders can build. Okay, this is... You're gonna be. It gets me. Okay. Okay, right below there. Let me do my challenges, kids. Chris, you die all game. Okay. Yeah, I'm already liking this deal. You die all game, and I win. Best deal ever. I'm saying that. What skin is that? I'm not a long edit. Spam, missile your thoughts. Good kid. God. How did I die to him? Oh yeah, because I was using my E-R for a challenge. I can imagine what happens if I use my shotgun. You're dead. Thank pretty sure in 10 seconds, plus my wheel is going to fall from a rift. And then when it does, I was going to hear it. 3, 1. Okay, and they've been fiancé. But the more the merrier. There it is, you're pleasant. I mean, not pleasant. You're Holly. The more the merrier. Oh yeah, it's lying right in Holly. And you comment, he's not Aku. Land at the one, yeah. I'm gonna. I need to do it, because if I can kill three of these guys, I get so much EXP, 14k. So if I can get that, and then if I can get top 10, or even an assault rifle elimination, boom. That's kit in my locker. And you bet your horse that I'm gonna be wearing him all game. There they are. Okay, Jack. You gotta do this. Charged shotgun. I'll check your comment in a minute, William. I don't always get to check my comments. Okay, let's just get one of these guys. Oh no. Jesus. Him on the area. What? So these guys can kill you, I guess? Or they can't kill you. And they're just trying to be intimidating. I'm just gonna go and say that these guys can't kill you. Actually, I think they might actually be able to kill you now. I'm already low. Jesus! Alright, kill Rudolph. Rudolph, the head. So yes, these guys can kill you. I actually did not know that. Kill you. I know that now, William. That close to level up. Yeah. I've actually never known they can kill you. I thought the Marauder's job was actually to get you low in HP, then they'll leave you alone. And if you shoot them again, they'll just kill you. Twenty so far, not so twenty, man. Been big. Been small. This game, we're just going to drop in Pleasant and try to get an ER elimination. And every time, cat. That stands for. And then you. Meow. Yep, that is the cat language. 11 comments! Oh my god! Huh. Yes, thanks, William, for the enthusiasm. Really didn't get me killed. So mad right now. holding my breath for that long. You see that like entire minute of silence? Okay, William, did you see that minute of silence? I was holding in my breath. That was like for 1 minute. Dup, 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 dup. William, I'm gonna give you a voice, okay? You know that you can't talk, and that's very sad. I'm gonna use my magic powers from my winky. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, now you can talk, William, and chat. You talk, and then you get a voice. Try out your new voice now, or I'll kill you. I want to see your new voice in action. William, talk and chat. I want to hear you. I want to hear you sing. Sing a song and chat. Sing a Willy Willy Dally. Willy Willy Dally. Oh, it's because I checked it, it didn't work. Okay, just keep doing random comments like dub. Say dub in chat. I want some dubs in chat.
Get the dub now.
Haha, you heard that. You can say OMG, I've got a voice now if you want. Bop, up, bop, up, dub. I'm gonna spray some kids tonight. I'm gonna spray some kids tonight. 7 damage. Great job. Yes! Give me apples, give me apples, give me apples. How's lefty match? Kid, you've just ruined my entire game. I was so close. Oh, what is that? William, talk and chat again. Oh my gosh, this kid didn't even get golden meowsles. Nah, he did probably get that. But you know, he probably didn't get. He probably didn't even get fully golden sky. Or even golden sky. Come on, bot. 1v1 me, bot. I clap you. Clap you. Actually, I think I'm going to do a challenge. I'm going to add whoever kills me. So what's this guy's name? Spectate. So it's Tiger on the bar. Yeah, just go to report and keep that. Report a player. Tiger 303421. 303421. 303421. 303421. 303421. 303421. Three, two, one. Wait, what? Okay, so I'll put it on Tiger. So Tiger, 303421. Tiger, 303421. 303421. 303421. 303421. 303 Tiger. Tiger. 3 0 3 4 2 1. No way, I actually went through. I actually have it to accept it. Don't tell me you actually have it to accept it. I'm going to take this guy and talk to the guys. So I'm just going to spam all of you. You can live in that. Yes. I actually want to accept, and it isn't in my right one. But I'll make a really good video, guys. It's probably like a bit. I don't know already. I don't know. No, I lick my bum! Lick my bum hole! Lick my bum hole! Lick your bum hole! Yep, that's how this song goes. Songily do, diddly do. Use your winky and say me goodbye. Oh, I'm just so cute, kids! You broke a wall! Oh, my God! When this kid can never get better, he did not. I'm kicking me beavers, hot balls. He's a good player. And he also supports the bananas. Guys, the bananas. But bad for you, bananas are evil, fishes are evil, kits are awesome. I am in shit. I thought somebody actually came to see me and I should comment.
That's fucking lying, that's most of the time, it's great!
So today I'm going to be doing a new thing, talk about a new game of chat. So can hardly fit everything into the thing that's that big, the camera. So it has like this wee recliner thing. A wee back massager. It like massages your back and a heater thing to warm up your chair. And if it's like too, like you don't really like it as hard, you can just turn it down a wee bit to low. So today I'm going to be doing a new TikTok about my new gaming chair. So I can hardly fit everything into the thing that's that big.
I'm gonna show you how to get it.
Bum pain, butt pain. That's what boxing stands for, butt pain. Butt pain, nothing gonna do but butt pain all night. Butt pain, butt pain, nothing gonna do but butt pain all night. Remember, this is a professional Fortnite player.
Wait. Oh.
Okay, everybody, that's a lie. Get out of the screen. I was just kidding. Now, actually, I just want an AR elimination. I'm doing so bad. Jesus Christ! How many times have I saw this? I've actually been seeing this all day. Back in a minute. Free flow, free flow. I'm shaking my bum. I'm shaking my bum. Is this like a yacht?
Oh yeah, they're always off it.
If you need off.
Obviously, guess what I got? The worst thing to get is your first gun.
Another one!
Hell, oh thanks. For the alright gun. But alright, it's only off, it's what I wanted. Don't beg for more. Yes. Okay, can I do that? You just says. Alright.
Okay, I need an SMG now. Oh, it's a lot game, it's a lot game, it's a lot game. Oh, I'm Fortnite, I am Fortnite.
How lucky. Son of a duck. Can you...
He just knows that I'm here. care about the kill. Like, kid. Like, if I do not care, all I care about is the XP that I'm getting. Plus, just so you know, you're the spammiest person I've ever known on this planet. Also, bad thing. Get bot. And a shotgun, you'll be dead. Probably not, but damn. Can this get better? You could grab a bot. Your catchphrase is called your feet in your bum. It's very easy. So you get your feet and then you stuff them in your bum and you sit on them. But make sure they're done, so you better be good at gymnastics or this tip's no good. And I put the bum right in it. I'm not good at gymnastics actually. Ah. Copyright. Either way, I'm staying the people on the other side.
Okay, is this happening to
Good, he's scared. He's gonna begin up here! You know what you do? You do that.
everybody with a charged shotgun such a bot? I thought they were actually good players in Fortnite now. Is that a thing to be a good player? Or is that just only me nowadays? Like, I bet you he was just a newbie playing his first day of Fortnite. I was off it for so long. Oh, by the way, not even a purple skull. Like, I don't have purple skull, but hey, I've probably been playing longer than him. Yeah! If that hit, give me a monk pouch, please, 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 please. If this hits a wall, give me a monk pound. Oh, I had a wall! Jesus. Oh my god, I'm dead hit the roof, yes. I hate jump fatigue. Should I be able to jump all the time? Like, I can do it in real life. I'm gonna start jumping. No, all the same height, and I wasn't even going that high yet. Jump, jump, run! Jump fatigue is maybe even this thing, I would say, but not really. I don't know, because I don't get tired that much. Right foot down. Thank you. Halfway through that yet, sweet. What's your next one? I get back. So I can do that. We're asking that. Harvest building material and how much did you harvest? 1,000. Basically, so you can get to max would need a lot of breath. So if you're going to use any video, haha, but you're so bad, like, I need some not. So you need a way we better buy it at night. Okay guys, yeah, I should get this. Dup 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 ba dup bup. Dup dup ba dup bup. And who's on my stream? Who's on my stream? Say hi. I'm gonna make you die. Pshh. The five still at the bottom material. Got a wicked smile. So yeah, I'm gonna show you what I do with this SMG. Thank for the good, thank for the cat. Thank you for cat. And you can give me kit too. You don't give me kit, thanks. You got kit, guys. New outfit. Yeah, there was a new. Number 16. Nothing I've seen that take. I'm a hang on, Sam. Yeah, I've always been basically. That's what I'm known for, being better and being a higher level. Okay, so if we did this, pretty sure there's a glitch where you can ride your own rocket. Yep. Don't tell me you didn't hear me right, but you did. Ride your own rocket. It's basically a guided missile. You can basically guide your rockets now if you have enough ammo. So what you do is you get the grappler and then you can grapple onto different ones. It is kind of overpowered actually, but you can like grapple onto different RPGs. As long as you have like mines of ammo on you, because you could run out. I'm just showing my phone right now. Because Asus takes like years to respond to people, if you guys didn't know. Okay. wonder when the actual will respond. I am Jack Point O. I am more superior. I win the kit clan. Ha ha ha. Now I use also. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, yeah. How are you? Okay, I'm back. Oh, yeah. It's me. Yes, the boss. Thanks for being. Yeah, you're cracked at the game. Thanks. Oh minis, put them in the belly. Oh minis, put them in the belly. My apples are warm. Trying to get explosive expert is a very hard one to get, but when I do, I get 14k EXP, 14k. Rub my hands against this campfire. Rub. I put my missiles, actually, you can set an RPG on more fire to get the blast radius bigger. Imagine that being like an achievement where you can get it above a campfire. It makes the kind of blast radius way bigger. So it's way stronger. So is that who I was after? You guys? Okay. Well, you know, I actually can't really let you kill him. So I'm gonna let my guy over here, I'm just gonna let him kill all of you, okay? And then I can kill him, obviously. I'm just way more superior as a player. I'm just a better player, kid. Ow! You're not meant to go for me, I'm your owner. I honestly feel bad for this kid. I wonder how it is being a bad player. I've actually never thought of it. Imagine just being one of these wee noobies right here. So, okay, I click 5. Pretty cool. Congratulations. It's the corporation 3.9 block. Congratulations, it's a corporation. What I say is just your big day. Just say congratulations. We're in your corporation. You are rising top. I am celebration. You are celebration. I can tell a raging. Now I've got ratings off the roof. Hey! I am on top, I'm just number one. You were just a now, I'm gonna eat this kid. You were just a done, this is all for fun. But we're number one when it comes to the battle every day. You say you're number one, but not today, hey, hey, hey. You say you're number one, but you're not on top. But you're not on top. But you're not on top. Okay, it's never gonna happen. I'm gonna eat your bum with my thumb. That's how good at eating I am. I'm gonna crank my 90s on these little kids. I crank my 90s on these kids. You want to see me go? Okay.
Okay, yeah, I'm terrible at this game. How did I forget how bad I am? One night I was okay when you went away and women every day is like a luggage. You cannot tell a rape what you say. Sure, honestly, it's just... I can shoot you like that for days. That's just a wee warning. Get aware, I'm actually going to hit you with it next time. So hopefully you accept my warning and if not you're gonna die. Yeah! Can I finish this game? Good, because there's like 8 people left. Seems like we're gonna need a few wrapping signs up after this game. So let's just go. Gonna get the stuff, nothing hard, every day it is very easy. Pick a place, pick a race, and that's as well, all I say. Kid, you've got to go circle too. Not only me. If you kill me, you're getting zero accomplishment, because, hey, you might just die. That's another one shot. And I'm gonna start trying to hit you now, okay? Okay. Oh, you want that war with me? You want that war with me? Come on. Kit Clan never fails. Oh, it's that you're in storm. Don't worry, I'll be waiting for you. At circle. I've got a wee rocket launcher. It's gonna... Okay, just... You got that? Okay, kid. I have to do that. It gets tense. We're back in a minute. We're just gonna be able to see his kit again. We'll equip him. We'll do his emote. But hey, it was worth it. Tell myself. Got a challenge done called Boomer. Let's everybody get the stream off, so yeah!